but it's up to yourself.
This is in the best regards, but it's up to yourself.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Let's have a vote.
Let's have a vote.
On who wants to hear this guy?
Who wants to hear this guy?
Speak his view.
Speak his view.
Can't silence anybody.
But we can express our opinions about whether or not we want to hear him.
Yes, but he has the right to speak.
He has the right to speak, but we can let him know that we don't give a damn and don't want to hear it. That's our opinion. We are allowed to express our opinion, and just as he is. But telling him we do not want to hear it?
Right, say it, walk away.
Right. But when they're using a megaphone?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're here today because we care about you guys. We care very much about where you spend eternity.
Thank
it's appointed unto men once to die, and after this comes the judgment. And there's two places where man's going to find himself, one of the two, and that's living in hell.
Heaven!
We need to be reminded of our death because one thing is certain, that we're all going to face death. 10 out of every 10 people are going to die.
Dissipate!
Steve Jobs is dead at 56 years old.
And this is part of why they want to get a permit for this. Because if you have a permit, you can tell them no, you're not allowed to protest here. You're not allowed to demonstrate unless you're part of this demonstration.